Howard County Police released surveillance video of the suspect wanted for the robbery of the PNC Bank in Woodbine. It happened at the bank on Old Frederick Road last Monday. The suspect got away with an undisclosed amount of money and no one was hurt. It appears he has tattoos on his neck and collarbone. Police believe he fled the scene in a red sedan.